Hey everyone, in this video, I'm gonna show you all the different options you can use to run Python programs on a Windows operating system. For this, we need to have Python installed in our system. If you don't have it on your system, you might go watch my video on how to download and install the latest version of Python and continue with this tutorial. So let's get started. So if you have Python installed on your system, simply go to the taskbar and type in Python and click on Python here. This opens up the Python interactive terminal where you can write Python codes and interact with it. So here simply type in print hello world and hit enter. You can see here that the output is displayed. So it's an interactive terminal where you can write codes and get their output immediately at the same interface. Now you can exit from the terminal by just typing in exit and hit enter. The second option to run Python programs is using the command prompt. So go to your taskbar and type in cmd to open command prompt. Here on the terminal, just type in Python and hit enter. This takes you to the interactive terminal window. Here if you type in print hello Karim Academy and hit enter, it definitely gives you the output. Now you can exit from the terminal again by typing in exit and again exit, and you are automatically out. Now the third option to run Python codes is that you can write the codes on text editors like Notepad and run it on the command prompt. For this, simply go to your taskbar and type in Notepad to open it. Notepad is just available with every Windows installation. So here let's write a simple Python code. So type in a variable name, let's say name equals input, enter your name, then print hello and the name you want to input. Now go to file and save it. I'm gonna save it on my desktop inside the folder Python codes. Let's name it hello.py. Save as types all files, otherwise it will consider it as a text file, and click on save. Now if we open up this folder, we have our file inside it. Now to run this program, simply go to the path of the file here and type in cmd to open command prompt on this directory. Here on the terminal, if you type in dir and hit enter, you can see the file we have created on this path. Now to run it, simply type in Python and the name of your file, which is hello.py in this case, and hit enter. It says enter your name, let's say Karim Academy. Here it outputs hello Karim Academy correctly. The fourth method to run Python codes on Windows is using IDLE, which is Integrated Development and Learning Environment for Python. So go to your taskbar and type in IDLE to open the Python's IDE. Here on the Python shell, simply type in print hello world and hit enter. This similarly displays the output hello world. Now let's write another program with variables. So go to file and click on new file. Here type in x is equal to 10, y is equal to 20, and type in print x plus y. Now go to run and click on run module. Click on OK to save it. I'm gonna save it on my desktop with a name total and click on save. Now the code runs and displays the total 30 here. Alright, so you are now aware of the four different options to run Python programs on Windows and can use any of them which is suitable for you to run your programs. So thanks for watching and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials.